Way number 9 on how to pass the chemistry reagents. An ideal gas describes a gas that behaves perfectly. That is, high temperatures allow the particles to move around quickly, and low pressure gives the particles space to be far apart from each other. If you take a look at these two questions, they both ask about the behavior of an ideal gas in terms of temperature and pressure. We can quickly eliminate the first two choices for each question, since we need a high temperature. We then decide which of the remaining choices have the lowest pressure, and those will be the correct answers. Sometimes, this same exact question can be asked using words in the choices as opposed to numbers, but that isn't going to change the answers. What will change the answer is if they ask about a real gas, which is nothing more than the opposite conditions of an ideal gas. So aside from this question appearing on 5 out of 8 recent chemistry reagents exams, take a look at how similar the question numbers are. Therefore, remember that an ideal gas operates best at high temperature and low pressure.